Fred McNeat, your man on the street. We're going to do interviews around Point Pleasant today to find out what people know about the inner tube race, how they enjoyed it last year, and what they expect of it this year. Let's check with some of the younger kids, the kids that really enjoy the inner tube race. Young fella, you want to come over here? I want to talk to you about the inner tube race.
Okay.
You all right there? That bike looks the same color as our truck. What do you know about the inner tube race, son?
Never heard of it.
You've never heard of the inner tube race?
No, I haven't.
Well, where do you live?
New Jersey Avenue.
And you don't know anything about the inner tube race?
No.
Do you know where the ocean is?
No.
Do you know how to get home tonight, son?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you better get there.
Yeah.
Right.
Doing man on the street interviews. We have a young gentleman here I think might have heard something about it. Let's find out. Sir, what's your name?
Monty.
Monty. And are you from the area?
Yes, sir.
All right.
And I love it.
All right. Have you ever heard of the Inner Tube Grand Prix, sir?
Never heard any of you.
Yes, just like I suspected. Everybody here has heard of that. Are you sure?
Positive.
You never have?
Never.
Well, it's an event we hold here annually, and it's a lot of fun. I'm surprised. In fact, last year we consumed over 44 kegs of beer. You missed something like that?
Well, I'll tell you, I never knew that, but I have to make this one this year.
All right, sir. I mean, I really thought that you might have heard of the inner tube Grand Prix. I see you carry your own inner tube with you.
Well, it's cost me a lot of money, but I love it.
Okay. Well, Norman McMode here, man on the road.
Fred McNeat back here with the
Oscar Furrier.
Fred McNeat back here with another interview. We're at the Hoffman House. Let's check with the young ladies here whether they know about the tube race. You know about the tube race?
No, I know nothing about it.
Do you know anything about anything?
Very little.
Oh. You want some ice cream?
No, thank you.
How about you? Know anything about the tube race?
No.
No.
Do you want to know anything about the tube race?
Yes.
No. Yeah, tell us about it.
What is it?
Well, I heard the tube race is blown out.
The tube race is blown out. Are you from around?
Another interview. Have you ever heard of the tube race, sir?
Tube bridge?
No, I haven't. You haven't heard of the tube race?
I've heard of the tube race.
You've heard of the tube race? You going to be there this year?
No, I won't be there.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much for the interview. Norman Neat, man on the street here, running along next side of the tube.
This is Melvin Sox down at the docks. Continue our interviews down here. We want to talk to some of the fishermen, some of the people that make this town really go. Sir, what is your name?
Leif Burnson, Silver Fox.
The Silver Fox?
Right.
Now, do you have any knowledge of the tube race? We're putting on a tube race in town. Do you have any knowledge of this tube race?
I heard about some crazy thing going on here. But I've been in lifeboat races.
Lifeboat races? You don't know about inner tube races, though?
Oh, no, no. What's that?
We have a race down in the ocean. Do they have any? Are you from Norway, sir?
Yes, I'm from Norway, born in Norway.
Well, I tell you, the inner tubing is caught on over in Norway. You haven't been back there lately, I imagine. And over there in Norway, it's so caught on, instead of taking the inner tubes out of the tires, they're driving the cars right in the water over there.
Oh, yes, indeed, they do that. They call it water cars.
Hi, Joe McGorder down by the water. We want to know whether you people know anything about the inner tube race.
About the inner tube race?
Yes,
I know nothing of the inner tube race. Nothing whatsoever.
What is it?
What is the inner tube race?
Everybody's asking the same question. What is the inner tube race?
You gotta believe this sweater on.
Hi, can you tell me anything about the inner tube race?
No.
Do you know about the inner tube race?
No, I don't.
Have you ever heard of an inner tube race?
No, I haven't.
Has your husband ever heard anything about the inner tube race?
I don't know. You'll have to ask him.
See, these people know all about the inner tube race down here in Point Pleasant, New Jersey. Thank you very much. Here we are. We're checking down the inlet with people about the inner tube race. Sir, do you know about the inner tube race?
Nope, never heard of it.
Are you from around Point Pleasant? The inner tube race?
No, I hadn't.
It's a good thing. It's 2 weeks from now.
Is it?
You would have missed it. Are you coming back for the inner tube race?
I don't think so.
Do you know about the inner tube race?
I don't know a thing about
it. Some more informed people here in Point Pleasant about the inner tube race. Thank you very much, sir. Your car failed inspection, too. There. You're down for the inner tube race?
No, we're not.
Do you know when the inner tube race is?
Haven't got the faintest idea. We're down from Auburn, New York, Syracuse area.
A couple more people down from Syracuse for the inner tube race. Thank you, sir. Hi, how are you, sir?
Good.
Thank you. Here we are. Wow, this is terrible. Somebody's going to run into me. Hi, how are you? Thousands and thousands of people are down here at Point Pleasant anticipating the inner tube race. Hi there, can you want to talk to us?
Sure.
You're down here for the inner tube race?
No, I was down here just with my father just now.
Down getting a tan.
Yes.
Do you know about the inner tube race?
Nah.
This young fella's down here for the inner tube race. Where are you from, son?
Spotswood.
Where?
Spotswood.
Spotswood. Come all the way down from Spotswood for the inner tube race. What's your name, son?
Virgil.
Virgil, you want to enter the tube race, sir?
Sure, yeah.
It's not for 2 weeks. You want to practice?
I'd like to.
There's the water right over there. Get Virgil a tube, will you? Thank you, Virgil.
All right.
See you for the tube race.
What do you want about? Hey, Roof, I don't get this.
Do you know anything about the inner tube race?
Oh, yes. I know I ain't got no tubes, and I need a new bolt, new tire I just put on.
Give this man four brand new tires here. Talk with you. Okay, there it comes. Months ago, it was a new world record, a 4 ounce Sunny. But let's get on about the tube race. Excuse me, sir. Do you know anything about the inner tube race?
No, I can't help you on it.
Is that bloodworm going to be entered in the tube race?
Oh, because it's a sandworm.
It's a sandworm he has in there. What's your name, sir?
Harry Schmaltz.
Harry
Schmaltz.
Manisquan. Can you cast over? Well, how come you live in Manisquan and come over here to fish?
Well, the sandworms are a better variety over here.
In Point Pleasant. We know. You don't know about the inner tube race?
No, I haven't heard anything about it.
Harry's over here for the inner tube race, folks, and the sandworms. Here we have an on-the-spot interview with a starfish.
How about that, huh?
Fred Starfish here. Fred,
how about that?
Fred, will you be here for the inner tube race? Okay. You heard it first right here from the starfish's mouth. Let's talk to this young couple. Have you heard about the inner tube race, sir?
No, I haven't.
I see you're drinking beer down here. You look like you could be a part of the inner tube race because we do drink a lot of beer. Where are you from?
Bricktown.
And you don't know about the inner tube race in Bricktown?
No.
Here's a fella drove all the way in from Bricktown for the inner tube race.
Yep.
He just caught a fish, too. Wait a second. He's caught the Doberman Pinscher just down the way here. Do any of you people know about the inner tube race? Okay, there's 18, 20 people down there all waving. Oh, yeah.
Sakasana, New Jersey.
Who?
Sakasana, New Jersey. That's above between Lake Apacon.
Right, here's a young fella from Sakasana, New Jersey.
Sakasana, New Jersey.
And you drove all the way down here for the inner tube race, right?
Oh, definitely. Why not?
When is the inner tube race, sir?
I don't know.
You're 2 weeks too early, huh? Did you bring plenty of food and water for the stay?
I'll be back. I'll be back in 2 weeks.
What's your name, sir?
George DeFranca.
George came all the way down here, drove down 2.5 miles from Sakasana, New Jersey, just to be here with us today.
Took more like 2.5 hours.
2.5 hours. What have you caught so far? 400 pounds of seaweed.
No.
Going to decorate his rec room with...
Oh, that's about 35 snappers.
Did you catch... Yeah.
Yes, it's right in there. Right,
that's
in
good.
Bucket, yeah.
And I see you caught a Irish setter, too.
Oh, definitely. His name is Rusty.
Rusty.
He swims backwards on his back.
Thank you, Jim. Maybe we can get him in a tube race, George.
Why not?
Thank you.
Take care.
We just came out of dinner.
You're down here for dinner. Do you come down very often for dinner or for the tube race?
Just Just a vacation. Just a vacation. We never even heard of this race. What is it? Are you for real?
The inner tube race, girls. No. It's not very candid. Yeah, you've never heard of the inner tube race?
No. What is it? Hey, Ruth, get a tube. I don't know.
She knows all about it. There's two more girls that know about the inner tube race. Hey, Rube, how you doing?
Good.
Here's some people that know about the inner tube race.
I was in it 2 years.
2 years he's been in it. What happened to the third and the fourth?
I retired my tube.
Semi-retired inner tuber,
yeah,
down here.
I have to come in because our calling last year wasn't too good.
Yes.
You know about the inner tube race?
Mm-hmm.
When is it?
September 15th.
She knows. It's no fun. We only want people that don't know about the inner tube race because we want to tell them.
Oh, you can tell me. I read it in a paper last year.
Did you? Have you ever watched the inner tube race? Why do you read about it and not watch it?
Oh, I saw it in the paper. I live up north.
You're not going to drive down here for the inner tube race?
I don't know. I might be down here. I don't think I'd drive down here for it.
Show the seagulls, please. Catch some of the seagulls up there. Here for the inner tube race.
I don't know anything about it.
Can you tell us something about the inner tube race?
I don't know anything about it.
Here's a young girl from North Bergen, New Jersey. She came all the way down here today for the inner tube race.
I can't wait for it.
This girl cannot wait for the inner tube race. North Bergen, is it from North Bergen?
No, Rahway.
Rahway. Like we said before, this girl's from Rahway, New Jersey. What is your name? Pat Fisher?
Marty Lanza.
Marty Lanza from Rahway, New Jersey. And the inner, you're 2 weeks too early, though, Marty.
I am. I'll be back again in 2 weeks, though.
You will be here.
It's a big event here every year, Point Pleasant Beach, Jenkinson's.
This girl has been in the inner tube race 4 years in a row.
I've never been in it. I always watch it.
Okay, Marty, we'll see you down there. We might need it. I think, well, let's go inside. Two more girls we're interviewing about the inner tube race. Girls, what do you want to tell us about the inner tube race? Get out of here, okay?
It would be exciting.
Are you serious?
When is the inner tube race, girls?
I don't know.
Two.
It's September, isn't it?
It's in
September 15th.
I don't even know when it is.
September 15th.
Where is it held at?
Point Pleasant. I don't know.
Which beach is it on now?
Right over.
These people want to know all about it. Would you tell them?
No, I forget, because I don't know what it's called. No, it's, what's the name of it?
What?
Oh, now, they told me yesterday where it was, but I forget. You gotta go from one place to another place.
Does it start on Point Pleasant?
Two more people who are down here for the fabulous inner tube race. September the, what was that, girls?
15th.
September the 15th. Right. September the 15th.
What are we on, BTV
now? Hey, listen, if your wives are looking for you, you better leave.
My wife's looking for me.
Hey, how about these guys over sitting at the table, right? Neely's is one of the hotbeds of inner tube racing around Point Pleasant. Let's talk to a couple of fellas here. Fellas, you down for the inner tube race?
Oh, naturally, yes.
When is the race?
We've been here for a week waiting for it.
And it should happen any time now. When is that?
Next Saturday, I think.
Next Saturday, he'll be here for the inner tube race. It's 2 weeks from now on a Sunday, sir.
Oh, I forgot to look at my watch. You're right.
That's a depthometer you have on your arm there, sir.
We've been down.
Jacques Cousteau's brother just came in from off the Calypso.
No, we were out on the Lucky Lady.
And you're going to stay here for the inner tube race?
Oh, naturally, yes.
Where are you from?
Manasquan. I swam across.
A new underwater record. He swam across the inlet, up Cook's Creek.
Underwater.
Definitely underwater. Thank you, fellas. Are you here for the interview? We are going to go now back to the Village Inn. Mr. Berenstain, it's been nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice meeting you, sir. Nice meeting you, sir. By the way, do I get paid for this?
We'll see you at the Village Inn, all right?
Well, couldn't you give me a $5? A couple will be enough.
A two? Can I owe you the other three?
Yeah, that'll be all right.
Not everybody knows about the inner tube race. Now, Ed, is there something you'd like to say?
No. No, I have nothing.
No.
Okay. Not at this moment.
Not at this moment. All right. Well, that's... While we were out on the street, today we had a training session, and we were very fortunate enough to have the camera along, and we filmed the latest training session. Our last year's winner, Bob Schrader, and myself went down the Point Pleasant Canal, and we'd like to show you some film clips of that.
Any advice to your admirers, Mr. Bissy?
What?
Any advice to your admirers?
No.
Do you have anything to say about the stroke you're using?
The stroke? Just the standard Mark I stroke. Thank you.
just gave us a stroke and you missed it. He was doing it the way he did it when he won the race.
I am taking this boat into custody.
You're not cold, are you?
Oh, I'm freezing.
Gene, is it true that the tube race did give its first donation to the police? So you can really hardly hold the police responsible for any form of...
If they arrest it, I believe that the guy really thinks he should arrest it.
What do you think?
I hope he arrests me soon. Just throw me in town, will you?
As you can see, our training session was cut short a little bit. We do have a court appearance to discuss this over, both Bob and myself. We have to appear, and that training session will be rerun again at the municipal court on the 16th of September, the day after the fabulous 5th annual Point Pleasant race. Would anybody like to wrap it up? Is there anything anyone has to say before we cut away?
I'd like to say something about the parade.
The parade.
Realistically speaking, anyone that wants to contribute something to the parade is more than welcome, because the bigger the parade, the bigger the show, so to speak. If you're not going to participate in the actual race, which all of us can't participate in due to the fact that there's a limited number of entries and everything like that, if you want to get involved in some way, we'd really appreciate you in the parade. So, there's that. At least you can join the Gazoo Band. We're going for the Guinness Book of Records this year to beat last year's record, which those owners of the Guinness Book of Records have probably noticed. We do have the largest Gazoo Band. We're going to break last year's record. Is that right, Gene?
We're going to try, yeah. I don't think we've never broken the record in the Gazoo Band field.
Disillusioned.
But this year we are going to try and get in the Guinness Book of Records as the world's largest tube race, and as the world's largest crowd for an inner tube race, with a Le Mans start as opposed to a flying start. There's one other thing that we do have. Clarky Lindstrom is in charge of our anti-shark devices, and Clarky, what have you set up in the way of anti-shark devices?
Well, I had 8 personal friends had a great adventure. I just happened to meet them. You know, one day I was out there. There's 8 porpoises out there. I became friendly with the trainers, and they said they would let me borrow them for the day and let them patrol. And I mean, they'll be there. I mean, constantly patrolling the area, and there'll be no threat of sharks at all in the ocean that day. I mean, around that water. Although there is two nasty ones. I mean, you know, they like to get friendly and play. You know, and they do have.
They will attack?
Oh, no, they won't attack. No, they won't attack, but they have this game down there. They play with basketball, you know, in a tube. Looks like a basket. You know, sometimes they get, you know, a little playful. They might overturn a tube or something, but nothing serious. I mean, I don't think you'll get attacked by one or anything. But if you do see a fin or so, don't be alarmed. It's only a...
They're only playing stuff the tuber.
Yeah, well, it's... You know,
one thing that Clarkie doesn't realize, he is the newest member of our inner tube committee, and one way we do have of keeping sharks away, the newest member of the committee has got to get dressed up in a female shark suit, and we launched this newest committee member in the female shark suit off of the Manasquan beach about an hour before the race, and Clark, just keep swimming over there, all right?
Okay.
Don't slow down.
No problem.
All right. I think that's about it. And the only thing I've got to say is I'd like to see everyone down there September the 15th. And I hope it's a good day, and I hope we see you all down there. Till then.
A full shot of the committee with this tube. So.
Good night, Gene.
Good night, Ed.
Good night, Gene.
Good night, Ralph.
Good night, Bob. Good night, Nick.
Good night, Fred.
Good night, Nick.
Good night, Ozzy.
Good night, Ed.
Good night, Clarky.
I just think we blew the wide world of sports.
This is Crossroads Cable Television, your community, Channel 6.